Afro-Cuban music, how we can incorporate it into more of a pop type of thing. So Dossie is going to play a bass line, and we're going to put a rhythm that's called Cha-Cha Le Pafu, which is sort of a generic rhythm for all of the Orishas. And we'll just do this very briefly. We're going to do just a bass line and sing one of the melodies. I'll show you how we can mix sort of a pop bass line with an Afro-Cuban rhythm. Cha-Cha Le Pafu.